Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be going over this Walking Wake EX deck. Walking Week. Nonsense. This thing's not weak. Its Catharsis Roar attack can do a lot of damage, especially when your opponent's Pokemon is affected by a special condition. Luckily, ancient Pokemon have a great way of doing that, thanks to Brute Bonnet with its Toxic Powder ability. As long as it has an ancient booster energy capsule attached, you can make both active Pokemon poisoned. However, the Ancient Booster Energy Capsule also negates all special effects. So if you can get one onto Brute Bonnet and Walking Wake, you're pretty much set to go to be hitting 240 damage each turn. This deck also features a Palkia V-Star line, which can be a great starting Pokemon for this deck, as after your Palkia is knocked out, or a little bit later on in the game, you could potentially use Star Portal and re-energize a bunch of Pokemon after you've lost some energy. Another key thing to this deck is to get energy into the discard pile, because then you can utilize cards like Professor Sada's Vitality to energize your Walking Wakes quickly and then deal damage while also getting some cards into your hand. This deck also features four energy switch, just because when you use Sada's Vitality, you might be able to attach some water energy to your Brute Bonnet, then you can switch that over to your Walking Wake. Deck's really fun to play. It works really well, and I hope you enjoy seeing it in action. Thanks. See you soon.
You